Well, greetings, family. What an honor it is to be able to share with you a Kingdom Nugget. I'm Elder Freeman here at Kingdom Builders Birmingham, the most loving church here on this side of heaven. I'm excited about this, being able to give you this Kingdom Nugget. I'm going to come from Romans chapter 8, verse 28 in the New King James Version, and it reads like this. It says, "And we know that all things work together for good to those who love God, to those who are called according to his purpose." Paul was speaking to the church at Rome. He was encouraging them that no matter what you may go through as a believer, no matter whether it's good or bad, God can work this thing together for your good. You know, I often saw God move in various type ways, you know, where he would take a bad situation and bring good out of it. You know, I'm reminded in the book of Genesis, the story about Joseph and Jacob and his 11 brothers, how they began to sell him into slavery, and they began to take him through all these trials and tribulations. And the Bible said, "The very thing you meant for evil, they work together for my good, that I may save many." In other words, Joseph knew that no matter what he went through, whether it was good or bad, that God would bring good out of a bad situation. God is a God, the kind of God that will bring, he would take lemons and make lemonade out of it. He would take a bad situation and bring good out of it. No matter what you face, no matter what you challenge you face in life, God is a God that can fix your situation. I've learned through my short time being here on this earth that God can take any situation and bring a blessing out of it. Paul said, "And we know that all things work together for the good to those who love God, who have been called according to his purpose." In other words, Paul was saying, if God has called you into the kingdom and he has a divine purpose for you, that whatever you face in life, whatever hardship you go through, whatever adversity, whatever trials, whatever tribulation you may face, that God will work it together for your good. He will bring a blessing out of it. He will take your mess and make it a message. Amen. God is a faithful God. He's a merciful God. Paul was simply speaking this because he was inspiring the church at Rome that don't get discouraged. Don't be moved. The Bible said we're not moved by evil tidings, but our hearts are fixed, trusting in the Lord. We can't be moved by bad news. We can't be moved by negative reports. We can't be moved by pain in our body. We can't be moved by our bank accounts when it don't have a lot in. We have to trust God and know that God can fix it, and he will bring good out of a bad situation. And we know that all things work together for good to those who love God. He wasn't talking to those that wasn't saved. He wasn't talking to the world. He was talking to believers like you and I. He was encouraging you to know that whatever you face, continue to trust God, confide in God, knowing that it's going to work together for your good, and he's going to bring you into your divine purpose and plan for your life. Be blessed and know that God is on your side. It is my prayer that this nugget charge you, challenge you, and more importantly, change you. Until next time, let's keep building the kingdom one person at a time. Let's keep building.